Somebody asked me, Swamiji, earlier you did not have jata, now you are having a huge jata and you made your ornaments, everything more Hindu and more strong Hindu representation in every aspect, in every level. Because I understood all these fellows who are trying to troll me, trying to imitate me, I want all of them to use all the Hindu items. So this is the best way to make them use all the Hindu items. Anyhow, I sacrificed my life for Hinduism. So let me have everything Hinduism has. So when you want to imitate me, make fun of me, when you want to do a show imitating me, making fun of me, you have to do everything. You have to find Rudraksha, you have to find this dress, you have to find the jata, you have to find the same Jnananjana, you have to find the Vibhuti, you have to find the Kumkum, you have to find everything. And so nice. I already popularized the Hindu dressing through them. And naturally people, onlookers, they will ask, what is this dress? Where can we get? How to get it? I have already popularized Rudraksha. I have already popularized Vibhuti. I have already popularized Jnananjana. I have already popularized Kumkum. I have already popularized Jata. I have already popularized Sundaravadam. I have already popularized this saffron cloth. Especially my color, my brand saffron shade. And unfortunately, these guys who are trying to dress up like me are not able to get this quality jewels. This quality Rudraksha and this quality Rudraksha jewelry. Soon I'll make that also available in the market. Because now more and more people want to dress up like me. Naturally, it has to be available now.